New materials are the foundation of key technologies and solutions to global challenges. For example, batteries, carbon capture technologies, and hydrogen fuel cells. The problem is that materials discovery is a very slow and expensive process. It can take 20 years and hundreds of millions of euros to bring these materials from lab to market. But we don't have that time to wait, especially in the fight against climate change.
Nature is capable of so much, and some of what can only be admired as marvelous phenomena when broken down. Nature is able to create and grow key materials by combining ingredients or molecules, which are the building blocks of matter, in the right way with the right reactions and conditions. The Earth receives more solar energy from the sun in one day than the entire planet consumes in one year. However, we can only harvest a tiny fraction of it. And that's because we lack high-performance material that can efficiently capture and transform this energy from the sun.
Atinary accelerates the discovery of breakthrough materials with self-driving labs. We fully integrate machine learning, robotics, and cloud computing into the research and development process. Our technology makes innovation faster, smarter, greener, and cheaper.
The project originated in the global initiative called Mission Innovation, where our team led the innovation challenge of material discovery. We started basic research and early development of the self-driving lab technology back in 2017 at Harvard University. I'm a chemist with expertise in machine learning and software development. For several years, I worked at leading research groups in Europe, North America, and China. Herman is a Harvard Economics PhD with 15 years of business experience in Silicon Valley. We launched Atinary back in 2019 following successful proof of concept and exciting result published in top academic journals.
In terms of impact, imagine developing the next generation of materials 10 times or 100 times faster and cheaper. For example, catalysts for green hydrogen. We can do this with our self-driving labs platform. We're launching our own R&D and discovery lab to optimize chemical reactions and catalysts that are relevant to the energy, pharma, and clean tech sectors. We're fundraising to scale the team, build our self-driving lab, and develop our own discovery pipeline and databases.